Here we go, 138 pounds, Ohio High School State Tournament Finals in the purple singlet. It's going to be David McClellan from St. Francis DeSales. He's going to be taking on Hayden Hughes from St. Paris Graham Local in the Black Center. Hughes immediately in on the single. McClellan, a returning state champion. Hughes in on another single. Stalemate call, 1:14 left to go here in the first period. Dangerous is going to stop us here. As always, matches are brought to you by Defense Oak, Defend What You've Built, and Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Back to the action with 1:45 to go here in the first period. McClellan looking to score. Short time left to go here in the first. He's hustling for it. He's just going to deny him momentarily. And for the end of the period, 0-0, headed into the second. Coin flip goes to McClellan. McClellan's going to go down to start the second. Escape here from McClellan, 1:50 to go here in the second. Immediately in on a single. McClellan looks really comfortable here. Looking to score, and he's going to pick up the takedown. 3-0 lead now, 1:25 left to go here in the second. Two legs in now for McClellan.
Go get it! Stop that head!
Clemson is like both those legs back in again. He's completely flat. 45 left to go here in the second. And we'll get a stalemate. Fresh start, 41 to go in the second period. 3-0 lead, David McClellan from DeSales. McClellan, official giving him some instruction. Again, two legs in for McClellan. Getting Hughes flat again. Tua is a monster on the mat. Really showing here. And McClellan's gonna ride out this second period here. Choice to Hughes. Hughes is going neutral. Coach Colin Palmer here fired up in the corner, imploring McClellan to get one more takedown. Double unders for Hughes. Nothing going there. Cow catcher attempt defended by McClellan. Heavy whistle now. And he's sitting back into him. Takedown for McClellan to extend his lead 5-0, 120 left to go here in this third period. McClellan with those boots, getting Hughes flat again. McClellan with 35 seconds left to go here in the third period. Champion David McClellan.